welcome to Undertale. So yeah, I've been hearing a lot about this game, and sorry, there was a glitch there. I heard about so much about this game, like I heard like it was like a good game, and I also heard it had multiple endings. I thought my mom calling. I'm gonna be but there are two endings I want to get. The gyro ending and the Pacifist ending. So first what I'm gonna do is the gyro ending. It's where you have to kill all the monsters first. And then I'm gonna do the Pacifist ending where you have to spare all the monsters. So let's get right into this. Let me set. I also heard that the hero's name, that the hero that you're playing is named Fisk. Oh wait. Warning, this name will make your life hell. Yes. Also that, if you have to name the name Fisk, it will enter hard mode. Don't you have anything better to do? Oh, I also played, this game and I just got a neutral ending. So I'm just gonna get a gyro ending. Tutorial. That's because I play this game. Okay. I think we're gonna go down on this. know everything. Leave no monsters. Leave no monsters alive. Something scary will happen at the end of Dial 1. I'll kill you for this. So yeah, I played this game before. And I did a neutral ending. So I'm replaying it so I can get the gyro ending. Gyro side. I think that's how you call it. I'm touching these, not touching these. I'm really gonna kill you, tutorial. I'm really gonna kill you. Whoa, no. Make this indeed. such things. Aw, oh, man. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Thank you. If I get another game over, I'm going to pause this video and continue on the next one. Oh my gosh. Don't step on the flowers, don't step on the leaves, they say. I stepped on the leaves. Oh my gosh. Bouncing snakes! Bouncing snakes! Don't. Okay, that's it. That's it. I'm done. Bye.